So today we're going to be drawing Baby Yoda. So to start with, we're going to start with his eyes towards the top of the page. We're going to draw these little egg shapes for his eyes. Here's the first one, and then we're going to do a semicircle for his nose, and then another kind of egg shape for his other eye. Then we're going to draw the inside of his eye. And the other side. Now we're going to draw a little sparkle so that he looks alive. Draw two little circles in the middle. Now we're going to go in and we're going to draw his eyebrows. So just draw a semicircle above each eye and then another little crease on top. We're going to draw his little smile. Kind of like a half smile, so he looks happy. And then we're gonna go in and draw the sides of his face. So we'll just come down one side of his face and stop at his cheeks, and then go to the other side and do the same. And then we're gonna leave a space and draw the top of his head and kind of make it more straight across the top. Leave another space. Now we're gonna go in and we're gonna add some little hairs. Baby, he is a baby, so he doesn't have a lot of hair. Now we're gonna go in and finish the rest of his face. So draw his chin underneath his mouth. And then we're gonna go in and draw his cloak. So we're just gonna create a collar, starting from his chin and coming underneath his face. Doing the same on the other side. Now we're gonna go in and draw his body. So you kind of want to come in a little bit and then draw a line down. And then on the other side, make sure you come in a little bit. And then we're gonna join the bottom together with a slightly wavy line just to create the look of the material. And then we're gonna draw an arm. So we're gonna come to the top of the collar again and draw a little rectangle. And then his sleeve. Same on the other side. And then we're gonna draw his little hands. I think Yoda only has 3 fingers, so he has little hands. Now we're going to go in and we're going to add those long ears that he has. So we're going to start up the top of his head, draw a straight line coming all the way out on one side, and then the same on the other side. And then we're going to bring that ear all the way down to the bottom of his chin where his collar starts, like that. And then the same for the other side. Now we're going to create the inside of his ear. So we're going to start in the middle of the ear, or not attached to the ear, and then draw a line curving down. Same on this side. And then we're going to add some little shadow lines in there. Just little lines so it creates more depth. And then to finish, we're gonna add some lines in his coat as well, so it looks like it's material. Let's just add a few straight lines, different lengths on the body. And then we're gonna finish by coloring in his eyes. And there you go, there's your baby Yoda.